Good morning. I'm just chilling, having a delicious coffee. Enjoying the morning view, sunshine. A great night last night. Hopefully we'll do a couple of things before we leave this morning and go on to our next pizza. Gorgeous.
Good morning, and we are on the way to Ripley's, believe it or not.
Yeah.
So we've always wanted to go, but never have. More Tracy than me, but...
Well, yes, last time I think we tried to go or thought about it, it was under renovation, which is actually a few years ago.
Right.
But, yeah, I have always wanted to have a look. It sounds weird and wonderful. And it's one of the popular things to do here.
There's a dude fishing down there. Check that out.
Yeah, there's two.
Yeah, so it's a lovely morning too. 25 degrees this morning. Here on the Goldie. So, a beautiful vista, isn't it? Nice skyline.
Mm.
Yeah. So, there's a... Same hotel as what we stayed at, but down there, the south end, it's the Gold Coast Marriott. And I believe it's the Q1 over there, tallest one.
Oh, yeah.
Spire on it, which is very popular.
Maybe see it in the distance.
I would have liked to have stayed there, but it's a bit spendy.
Yeah, and we're pretty happy with where we were.
Yeah, that accommodation was fantastic.
The view was just stunning.
So once we go through, we have a look at Ripley's. I'm not sure whether we can film in there or not. I don't know. I would imagine you probably can't.
We might need to be stealthy.
Yeah, we're good like that. Then we'll be heading for some lunch somewhere.
Hmm.
I'm pretty sure we're going to do sushi train. I'm keen.
Yeah, well, we sort of tossed up between that and the surf club yesterday, didn't we?
So. Yep.
Maybe that'll be the go for today.
I think so. Nice. So we just got to try and find a park. The thing about places like the Gold Coast and I guess most touristy places is that you do have free parking in certain areas, but when you get too close to the CBD, you pay through the nose for parking.
It's pretty standard in most cities, isn't it?
Yeah. But we'll see what it's like. There is underground parking close by, which we might do.
Yep.
$10, we'll see. Cool. So we've managed to find a park, and 3 hours free, because that's us. We went into a car park, but it was like 2 hours free, but then after that it's $16 for half an hour. So we didn't want to rush, because we're not sure how long it's going to take to get around this Ripley's. So this gives us 3 hours. By the time we get there, it'll be 2.5 hours, so should be fine.
Yeah.
Is that?
Yeah, those parking girls have really gone downhill here.
Was it along here somewhere? Oh, it's right there. Thanks, buddy. Up to you, love.
Okay.
Making music. So the good thing is, we're allowed to film in here. So. Oh, wow. Check that out. There's no paint in that picture. It's all pencils. Crazy. Nice. It's huge. 2.6 meters tall. Who is there? Where is it? General Tom Hall.
How many eggs can you hold? He can hold a dozen.
Unstacked. Well, that's stacked. That means side by side.
Okay, fine. Maybe
five. Shortly dangerously. My spider lives at 2 years old, and now travels the world around water since we were. Wow.
So,
high-end woman can stretch their necks up to 15 inches.
Amazing! You know what is actually amazing. What is actually amazing is the property because the largest collection of shark in the world.
that's quite similar to the yoga moves that I do each morning, isn't it?
Yes, very similar.
In my mind, looks like that.
Mr. Ripley. Double-eyed man.
Mm. Wow. One with double pupils in each eye.
Scary dude. One with a blue face.
Ching Fu. So was he the first Chinese implanter?
Wow, look at the size of this dude. 2.72 metres tall. That is crazy. Giants did exist. Can't even see that, but when you look through there, it's amazing. It's crazy, eh? That is so small, can't even see it by the naked eye. Can you look in there? What happened there? I swear we were moving on.
Hey?
create it in a toaster. It's just pretty.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Go down to that side.
Don't try this one at home. How will you fit in the torture box?
Ooh, I'm supposed to do this. Can you do that from the outside?
Are you flexible?
Tall?
Not just touch your clothes, flexible. But flexible like a human torture box. Let's loosen our joints before we start.
Small.
Now, let's stretch out those legs.
Alright, now that we're loosened up, let's try to fit in that box. Sure, you can get in this way. Or like this. But let us contortionist show us how to really get in.
See that? Oh yeah, concave, concurve. Show you.
Get three in a row.
Time for a road trip. It's time to visit South America. Shrunken hands. I love collecting these.
Beautiful beach. Surfers paradise, Gold Coast. Beautiful. Yeah, anyway. One day, right? Nice. One to envy. Nice. So here we are. in Broadbeach, heading to the sushi train. Yum, yum, yum. So what did you think of Ripley's, hun?
Good to have been there, done that. Some interesting things to see.
Yeah?
It only took less than an hour to get through it. Would I go again? Probably not.
No.
It's one of those, seen it once.
Been there, done that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no,
it was good. It was interesting. Yeah. Okay, let's head on in. As our 24 hours came to a close on the Gold Coast, and before we headed to our next pet sit, we enjoyed a lovely meal at the sushi train in Broadbeach. We hope you enjoyed our video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't done already, and we hope to see you on the next one. Cheers.